Hello everyone, this reaction video is going to be very interesting. For the first time, I'm reacting to Facebook videos, and this comes from Victoria Emergency and PTV. He is on YouTube, but he wants me to react to a few featured videos of his, so let's get started. These are spectacular catches and nice music in the background. Neat compilation. That's a neat light demo. Neat beat to the music. Very neat, interesting music here. Okay, FRV station 3. The fire station that I grew up visiting when I was in elementary school was station 3. Wow, nice. Born for this, yeah, from the score. Nice having the lyrics there toward the beginning of this video. Powerful music. Very powerful. Goes with the catches. I haven't heard this song before. I wouldn't be surprised if it was the score. Anyway. It's neat. While I'm watching this, there's actually a code 3 response that I could hear right outside my apartment window. That's actually usually what happens. I made a YouTube video about it. I'm not sure if I posted it yet. I don't think I have. That was a neat air horn blast. And sometimes when I'm watching... Oh, this is a neat popular song. I hear the song all the time. Well, anyway, sometimes when I'm watching fire buffing videos... Oh, wait. Oh, Stitches. Shawn Mendes, I believe. Okay, I knew I heard it before. But anyway, as I was saying, sometimes when I hear or I'm watching fire buffing videos, at the same time there's a code 3 response going outside my window. So I'm like, that's a coincidence. And yeah, anyway, I made a comedic story about that. Metropolitan Fire Brigade. Oh, you know what? I believe I... Bring me back to life. I made a fireman tribute, my fourth one, with this song. It was actually requested by a YouTube friend of mine for the next fireman tribute to use that song. Bring me back to life. Neat music here. Very nice catch. First turnout. Nice, and for your first turnout, that was excellent. I know this song. I've heard it before. Very neat. Yep, it's very good for emergency vehicle compilations or tributes. Leading for you, I believe. So, okay, those were excellent footage, excellent pictures that you took, nice background music that you put to a lot of them. So I will leave a link to his YouTube channel in the description below. I encourage you to check it out. Have a nice day.